Okay, good morning mga kabutanding. So, we are here at Sarangani Bay, that is near the Glan area. Okay. So, we are actually deploying a current drogue to measure the surface current velocity here in Sarangani Bay. So, ano bang mga materials needed? Una, mga researchers gyud. Og ang mo ang boat captain, og ang mo ang boat. Together with Fatima.
Hello.
Okay. So Fatima ito. So, yun yung tinatawag natin na drogue. Okay. So, this will be deployed on the surface. Yung makover niya na water puddle is around 3 meters. Okay. So, yun yung siyang drogue. And then, we also have GPS to know its coordinates. So, yung gumamit namin is a more precise na GPS. And then, may echo sounder din. This GPS also capacity to measure temperature by pakita ko sa inyo yung mag-measure ng temperature, yung kanyang transducer as well saka yung depth. So ito yung ginagamit namin, this one here. So ito yan siya, ito yung transducer. Okay, so para yan siyang kuhan, siya yung nag-measure ng depth, okay, at saka temperature. And then of course, yung ginamit namin ngayon is a mini boat. Ang patawag ano, Pakura.
Tawanan namang number 13, proceeding namin sa number 14.
Okay, so yung mother boat namin nagsignal na sa amin to retrieve the other drogues. And then, yeah. So to all the viewers, tingnan ninyo, to yung gitna ng Sarangani Bay. Okay? So, i-deploy na niya ngayon yung current drogue. Okay? Okay, drogue na. So, guys, kung titingnan mo siya sa ilalim, guys, ito yung forma sa ilalim.
Thank you, guys.
I do right now. Don't say it.